Good afternoon, guys, and happy Saturday to all of your sunshiny faces. I'm actually, guys, my sleep schedule has been kind of been getting a little off track. I ended up waking up today like 11 o'clock, but I couldn't fall asleep last night till almost 3, so it's actually 11 o'clock right now. I'm gonna go take a shower and get to bed. I've only been up for 12 hours. Like, I don't know, that seems kind of weird. normally I can get up at like 8 o'clock and go to bed at midnight. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready to go to bed. I thought I'd show you guys our little Menards haul. I don't know, the price prior to rebate was I think like $15 probably. After rebate ended up being probably close to like $12 or $13, maybe just a little over $12. But the other things we ended up, well, we also got newspapers, which I think are like $2.14 or something like that. They're like $2.14. They used to be 99 cents and then they went up to like $1.50 and then they went up again to like two something at Menards. So they're not really cheap anymore. We only get two newspapers, and I'll be honest guys, I haven't been using any like insert coupons a whole ton recently. Mostly I've just been using like mobile coupons and stuff like that, but we got those. We also ended up getting dog food. I think I was telling you guys, we ended up spending $37, I think it was, on dog food for a 24 pound maybe bag or something like that. I don't know, maybe it was only 11 pound bag of the Wellness brand dog food. That's like the small bites or whatever. We had to get the that's the brand. We switched them off of the blue buffalo, whatever we were feeding them, and switched to this Wellness brand, which I think is like an extra like, I don't know, $5 or $10, maybe more, something like that, a handful of dollars at least more than what the other, like the blue buffalo was. And so we ended up, like I said, switching them to this, and this was like Bravo will not eat the big bite dog food, so we had to switch them to the little bite dog food. Normally, like Ike, he never had a problem with it. Charlie doesn't have a problem with it. Bravo won't eat it if it's too big. If it's the little pieces, for some reason now he seems to like it. So yeah, we just recently got them, because then we were having them have blue again, just because my dad went to the grocery, or when he went to Menards, during the pandemic, it was, I just said like, oh, grab the dog food because we're out of dog food. And we had only just switched them to the Wellness, like maybe like for two, we bought it once or twice or something like that. And then when he went back on his own, he forgot that we switched them back to that, or switched them to that, and then ended up going back to the blue buffalo, and so now we switched them back to this again. So again though, but Bravo wasn't eating the blue buffalo food. He would actually only pick out, because there were like small little bites in there, he'd only pick those out and eat those, and he wouldn't eat the big ones. And this Wellness brand, it's not like large breed, it's just the normal stuff, but he will only eat the small breed like dog food. So that's what we ended up having to get. But we're just gonna have him and Charlie have this stuff, because obviously they eat less, and then give Bliss just the normal, larger, you know, normal bite dog food, because she's really not like a large breed. She's really just more of an average breed. She's sitting at the top of the stairs. I think she's listening to everything I'm saying right now. Like, I'm talking about her and she's probably like, what are you saying about me? Anyways, so yeah, that was like $37, I think, for the dog food. And then we also ended up getting a corn stalk as well, because we have a like a post sort of outside that we normally, well, I think maybe twice now. We did it last year, and then we did it a long time ago. Maybe we did it the year before that too, and then like a really long time ago. But we ended up getting, we have put it on like that like post thing outside sort of. So we ended up doing that. We got one this year, which was $8.99, so I think we spent like $60 something. But I'm just gonna share with you guys, like, is that just the actual like kind of my planned haul from there, because they had a couple of good deals on some food things in ad and stuff like that. So like I said, pre-rebate, this was probably, we spent 60 something, I think. And then ended up getting about $7 back in rebates. But just for this stuff, it would have been probably under, just under $15. And I think post rebate would have been like right around $12 for just these handful of things we ended up getting. So again, they did have a few good deals on some things. The pasta sauce, this brand pasta sauce, was on sale for 99 cents. And I told you guys I wasn't able to get any at Jewel this week because they were like almost out. So I got three of those, because normally when I do freezer dinners like chicken pasta, I will do a jar and a half per freezer dinner. So that's why I normally do it in threes. Mac and cheese, because so that was after rebate. I think it's $1.11, and then it works out to be 99 cents. So you get 12 cents back in rebate, like in their mail-in rebate. So I'll just tell you guys what the price is after rebate, before rebate. I think all the 99 cent things were like $1.11, and the mac and cheese I think was like 28 cents a box, but it ended up being $1 for 4, you know, 25 cents each. So yeah, and on top of that too, guys, we did our grocery shopping, part of our grocery shopping, at the hardware store. So yeah, anyways, but then we also, I picked up another two packages of pasta or spaghetti, just because we're not quite as stocked in spaghetti, I guess, and we maybe use it a little bit more often. These were only 49 cents each, so I got two of those also. The vine ripe tomato, or tomato ketchup, these are pretty big, 40 ounces. They're 99 cents also after rebate, and so were these also pretty good sized hand soaps. They were 13.5 ounces, and again, hand soap, kind of a little bit of something that, like, you know, has been a little bit sparse maybe in recent months, and finding and stuff like that. So while we have several hand soaps still, even from back when I was couponing, and because like my mom was also buying some at the dollar store like over the last couple of years, like every once in a while, and she just got some at World Market when she went recently, like this really good smelling stuff that's in the bathroom. And then two at Aldi, we ended up getting like a refill. So we haven't, like I said, really needed it, but I thought that for this size was good for 99 cents. And then dish soap, we're almost out of dish soap. This brand was $1, and I want to say it was like $1.69 or $1.59 or something like that. I think it was just over $1.50. So we ended up picking up two. I've never tried this kind before, again, we're kind of a little bit lower in dish soap right now. We actually maybe only have like two things left or something like that. So since these were the kind of decently nice sized ones, they weren't huge, but again, for like under $2, you know, like around $1.50 was a pretty decent price. So again, I think this stuff in total ended up coming to about $12 for everything, which I don't think is all of too bad. And then you guys can see too, we got the dog food sitting over there. So yeah, that was, fortunately, like I said, they wind up eating up a large amount of our budget of food, don't you guys? She came downstairs now. She knew I was talking about her. Yeah, you know I'm talking about you. Your little tail is wagging, huh? Do you know I'm talking about you? Do you want to go upstairs with Jack Jack? Huh? Your ear is so cute. Hi, puppy puppy. Where'd the other dogs go, by the way? Do you know where Bravo and Charlie are? Bliss. Hey, Bliss. She's like, I'd rather go upstairs. How about that? So anyways, yeah, that was, like I said, the little haul from, somebody took out, showed you guys these in yesterday's haul. Somebody had already gotten into the Rice Krispie Treats. Those 99 cent Rice Krispie Treats from Jewel. So, that's apparently sitting out on the table.
Yeah, that was, like I said, the little haul. I will share with you guys the Aldi haul from, the Aldi haul tomorrow, because, like I said, I don't really know what all we have to get, but yeah, we spent $70 at Menards. We only spent like $110, I think, yesterday, so we only have like, what is that, like $20 really to spend at Jewel or Aldi tomorrow, but probably wind up being a little bit more than that. At the same time too, I know we won't have to buy dog food in a while, so yeah, our $200 grocery budget. Like, the actual grocery stuff that we ended up getting wasn't a lot, but our groceries also figure into, you know, that $200 that we normally wind up spending also. Corn stalk wasn't included in that, but that will, once we're done with it, it will go in the composter and be compost, and then it will go to feeding our our vegetables for next year. So, or possibly the year after that, depends on how long. But the one from last year is already all decomposed. So that's what we did last year. We just threw it in the composter. It ended up being all, you know, it's all mixed in with all the other compost. So yeah, and I heard too, you're supposed to like shred it up to get it to decompose faster, but it can decompose pretty quickly. So anywho guys, I'm gonna get this all put away and go take a shower and get to bed so I can get up early tomorrow to go to Aldi. I will see you guys all in tomorrow's vlog. If you guys did enjoy today's, make sure you guys give a big old thumbs up. If you guys are new, we'd love it if you'd subscribe, and I'll see all of our sunshiny faces tomorrow. So bye guys.